Children, look at the rug. When you fold it, the left and right halves match each other. Thus, the rug is said to be symmetrical. Look at this leaf. On folding the leaf, its two halves match each other, thus it is symmetrical.